Ed, Rampage. Yep, everyone's gonna die. Yeah! Fuck all of you!
Away with you, unwanted pesterers!
You listen to me, mister. You can't kick me out. I live here too!
So move!
Yeah! Yeah! So move! You unwanted pesterers! Give him the finger! I like this shit. That's right, dude. You can't. The only guy that can handle Ed when Ed's in pretty much Super Saiyan 4 mode is Ralph. Ralph is the only guy, the son of a shepherd, that can actually tang with Ed when Ed is now going omniversal. Because it is what it is. He's too powerful.
We better go.
You read my mind.
Yeah, he's a god.
You torment me.
Stop tormenting Ed. That's right. That's right. Yo! He's breaking the rules of reality with his four fingers. Goddamn! It's over. He's clean. Ow.
Pick that up, mister.
Ed is tweaked the that's action emote, son. Ed is tweaked the fuck out. What is this, dude? Yo, wait, time the fuck out. This is actually genius. What is this? Hey, yo, wait a minute. We need an Ed emote right the fuck now, dude. What? Dog, what is this? This is actually gold. One man's trash is another man's treasure. I like... Tweak the fuck out! I like this. I'm saving this. Like, now. Like, now. This goes in the Twitch folder. Yes! Yes! This is good. This is actually fantastic.
How about I lay in a...
Made the man into a giant condom!
Get over it!
Yo! No, it gets deeper! I forget! Oh, shit. That was such a, Eddy, that was such a dumb move. In hindsight, Eddy, that was you and your three strands of hair. That was, no pun intended, retarded.
Get over it.
Like he's some kind of demon. Damn, some, the war cry of the ancient dragon. Yo, this is what happens when you mess with retard strength. Like, every main character in Shonen is pretty low brow, pretty low IQ. And therefore, they're the main character and they're the strongest. Ed is like that. He emulates that. Ed is so powerful because his IQ is so fucking low. Do not underestimate this shit, son. Please, don't. Jesus, this is easy.
Be happy! Get over it!
No, he's a deity! Oh my god, he just ate, yo, it's over. He lives. No, save yourself, Double D's dead! Dude, one fucking pebble. One pebble decided literally the fate of the fucking multiverse. One pebble could have made or braid an entire galaxy of planets and stars. It was about to get intense. And Johnny saved them all. That's a, you know, that's a mega Chad move right there. Shout outs to fucking Johnny right there. God damn, son. That was a good...
What? Huh? Oh.
And is happy once more.
Bro. I love it. And Eddy's fantastic. At some point, I mean, I keep, okay, let me ask some, I need some adding shows to the future. But I actually, fuck, I love to rewatch that kind of shit. That shit was, that was so good. That was so much fun. Oh my God, my childhood, my youth. Love it.